need to actually provide women with the access they need to the health care that they deserve, period. And as I've said before, a woman makes the decisions about her body, that's the end of that story. You can't expect abortion rates to go down and maternal mortality rate go down if you defund their access. It makes no sense. We need to refund Planned Parenthood, and we need to stop the all-male committees making decisions about women's bodies.
You continue to take access to healthcare away from women, of course things are going to spiral out of control. Woman makes the decision about her body. End of story.